And in Jamestown, an admitted killer will spend 21 years behind bars for a deadly stabbing there almost 4 years ago. 22-year-old Tavion Turner got his sentence from Chautauqua County Court Judge David Foley today. He pleaded guilty in July to manslaughter for killing Dyllan Ownbey during a fight on Willard Street in November of 2017.